G'day, I'm David. Welcome to episode 9 of my Let's Play Banished, using the Colonial Charter 1.6 mod, The Forge Awakens. Get the game started. Last episode, we were just building resources. We've got 640 logs, 88 stone, 151 iron, 260 fuel, 97 materials, 15 tools, 495 food. Getting low on food. Amount of stored medicines 28, and we got 16 clothes and 94 stored dry goods. I think we need our buxom back to work. Food should go up now, because I added a couple of them. Or added another gatherer and a hunter, I think. We got 78 there, and 15 there. Oh, we can make a little bit of things, fuel anyway. Our food's topped 1,000 already. Just dropped under 1,000. Pearl Dean has become an adult. Should build another house. Stuff for docks. If this wagon ever quit. Come on, game. Come on, game, enough's enough. Oh, look at this. Wait until I build that first. Children named Sam and Gerhardy were born. And we'll put in a dock home. Wouldn't know this was on 10 times speed, would you? Even slower than 1 times speed. This is getting annoying. It's better than it was. The red's going on the tools. So we don't need our blacksmith anymore. Fucking another builder. The dock fishery is finished. A child named Linus was born. Home has been completed. Alexandre and Pauline joined in. We don't need the builders anymore. We could whack in one fisherman. and tomorrow, Lossie has become an adult. A child named Fitzhughie was born. I've got three labourers, so I suppose I can build something else now. I'm just going to build a trader. In terms of traders, you saw it. So we get labour here. Is it the water? Oh, this is getting ridiculous. We should be building a trade road this way for them. Not far away from the river. Not that far, I suppose. We can build a trader on the river. Farm supply or a trading post? A farm supply needs lumber. A trading post doesn't need lumber. Maybe that's next on the list then. Sawmill. I don't know if we can replace the sawmill. That's behind your trailer. It's 110 miles. Cody has become an adult. And Billy. And the lumber, and we'll find out the rest when it stops lagging. Lumber from hardwood, and firewood from logs. New lumber. No, I'm going to take a break here if it's all right. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.